Good morning, Bobby.
Good morning.
Hello, boo-boos. What time is it?
Do anyone know what time
it is? It's the morning.
It is. Hold on, I got it.
8:08.
Hey.
And where are we at?
Northrop. I mean, Carol.
We're at Carol. We are waiting to do solo comp. We're the first school that's doing that today. You know who all is going? Can you list them off?
Emma, Bella, Dylan, and one other person.
Hey, you weren't asked.
There's literally one other
person. Just like nobody asked you, so the back of the bus yet.
Here yeah, we there you were.
Before Paloma says anything, yes, my neck is stained, and it's from body painting, okay? It's just purple and red.
I'm not saying anything.
What?
I'm not saying anything. Dylan's gonna perform today. I'm gonna film him and Emma, and I'm very excited because Dylan's singing a song from Les Mis.
Yes, I'm aware.
Starting.
Hey, welcome to Paloma's vlog. It's her.
Unfortunately.
Wow. We stand.
No, we don't.
Zoom. Zoom.
Waving at me.
I was trying to wave at Ian. Like, and this dad waved back.
Oh.
That's awkward. Tyler waved back?
Excuse me, that's my handle.
Hi guys, we're submerged in darkness. We don't know what just happened.
Submerged in
Well, I don't know. The lights went off and they said, we'll be right back.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
How may I help you?
I don't know. He was here every day, by the way.
What? No, time out. Like I said, what do you want?
And I don't
you
know.
Said, I don't know. And then you got bitter about it. It's, stop! Ah, no.
Take him out.
Take him out, sorry. Yeah. Just clock him.
Like last year.
Yeah, like last year. Or no, 2 years ago. Reenact it.
Let's not reenact
both my bobbies. Oh no, I want Bowman back. He's not close, it's fine, he doesn't love me. Aggressive. Tyler breaks up with me, not quickly. He's not denying it.
Do I have to deny it?
Kind of, yeah, you probably should.
Okay, I'll deny it. I'm not breaking up with you.
Darn, you took away my clickbait.
Now it's clickbait.
Are you sleeping, Bobby?
Yeah, you need a bigger cab.
What? Oh, no.
I think the power
I'm awake. Power nap.
Alright.
Micro napping.
Why don't we just all get our lights and just shine it on the stage and just have
yeah.
I would love that.
That awesome. Would work. It's so dark in here.
This Bobby's asleep too.
Are you sleepy? What? You're sleepy?
Yes.
One more time?
Yes.
So now I can safely say Tyler is going to break up with me. Should
Surprise.
Zac Efron,
Surprise.
Adam Levine, or Stephen Amell roll along, I'm outie.
Yeah, but those are... But like, if you're going to get replaced by anyone, those are probably the people I'm going to get replaced by.
Tyler, are you coming out of the closet right now?
Who else do you want to get replaced by? Who would you rather get replaced by than one of those three? Answer me that. Huh?
No one? Wanna take a nap?
Yeah,
do it.
Good night.
Like right now for this time.
I was gonna do that.
Yeah. Good night. Ladies, can you show me where the men are? No, I cannot, because there aren't any here. So the lights are on, but the mics aren't working. So
I'm so cold.
I'm really cold. They opened up the doors.
They keep blasting. Cold air and then hot air.
Yeah, don't like it. Love being behind schedule, already being the first school.
Looks like I got punched in the eye.
Got a bruise there? How'd you get those scars?
Fight club.
Dude, no. You gotta quote Riverdale. Dude, how'd you get those scars?
To fix it.
Just attacked by a bear.
I think I'm going to have to punch you. Daddy kids?
I'm weird, okay?
Okay. Have you ever seen you without this stupid hat on? That's weird. Riverdale's trash, but we both
Daddy
like
kids?
It.
Daddy kids?
Sorry, Daddy kids. We love trash. She's wait, what's the thing that she said? I would... Like Veronica's talking to Betty and Archie, and Jughead's there too, like Nana Hunt.
It's like, I don't want any bad blood between my bestie and my beau.
We need a bughead kiss.
We need a bughead kiss.
Shut up, Veronica. Go back to New York.
My friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs and empty tables where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs and empty tables where my friends will sing no more.
Megan Sheehan has a special message.
Hi, my name is Megan Sheehan. I'm single and ready to mingle. I'm a Virgo and I like long walks on the beach.
Megan!
Hello. Love Virgos.
Hi ladies, I wanna die.
We are doing crew.
Hi, I'm Philly.
Hello.
And we
Does almond milk have gluten in it?
I don't know, that's a question I don't have answers for.
No.
We are ready to set up these tables for elegance. Hello, camera.
Hi.
And
tables already set up.
There are too many people. I mean, set them up on the stage, but
we don't
like
have enough people.
There are not enough people to carry tables. So I don't know what's gonna happen, but
we're gonna try our best. Sorry, elegance.
Out, I guess. We're waiting for
awards.
Elegance main night show, so we're gonna be here regardless. Congrats to them.
I love that for them.
I really do, and this is for awards.
Oh, you have to wait in line.
Yeah. This is Jordan.
Hi.
I love her so much.
I love you too. I'm so sweaty.
Me too, actually. And we're waiting for Day Awards to see if Summit made it. And
I think they did. I mean, if I was judging, I would say you guys made it.
We had really good critiques, so that was something that was reassuring, I guess. Oh, yeah, that was tall.
My nose.
It And I guess I'll update you to find out if we make night show or not. If we don't, then I gotta take this off.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I used to always take mine off. Well, I mean, we never did. We only made night show like 2 times.
It looks like she's coming off, but she's not. She's on there. It's just that she's like not in the same position as this one. Are you ready to play for night show?
Sure.
Yeah! Yeah, he is.
Yeah! Hey, Bobbery.
Yeah, ye.
Ye. And I cannot stress this enough.
Ha. Ha. Oh, yeah, I love their farmer's theme. Haven't seen it. Is it good?
Yes. It's very good. Better than I was expecting.
Don't they do We Are Farmers for their clothes, for their bow? All right, so I guess I'll see you whenever we find out awards.
Yeah, peace.
So we're back from awards. Summit didn't make night show. Hey, Matthias.
Hi.
Hey, but we got best crew for Summit.
But we got best crew, and Will got best performer.
Yeah.
Best crew.
Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Not me, because I'm not part of Summit's crew, but I'm proud of these bubbies who are. And then we're waiting to transit so we can put stuff on stage for Elegance, who's performing second, and it's going to be fun. We're going to have a good 5 hours here.
More tables.
Little kid is just like staring at me intently. Don't worry.
Where's a small child?
Oh my god. Sam, he's over there. It's fine. Slammed into the table. Bruises turning
saffron.
Bird box.
Bird box challenge with my hair. Tyler can unbraid my hair tonight! Yeah! You know like that Twitter thing where it's like, this is good, but have you ever had your boyfriend unbraid your hair?
You should get a Twitter.
I really should. Claudia, you know, you should let me do that.
Say yeah.
We're still waiting. Take these tables.
Bad boys.
How you doing? No comments? Oh, okay. You heard it here, folks. No comment.
Guys, listen. I was just putting funny Snapchat filters on Paloma, and she did not put cheese.
No, I hate Snapchat. Bye, the end.
just come out of my mouth?
We're finally back at BD. It's Tyler's birthday!
Yay!
Yeah!
Assistant director, Rockhouse.
Assistant director, Rockhouse.
Sir!
It's a birthday boy! How old are you today?
I'm 21.
It's wild. Yeah, you're only like 2 years older than me.
Why does Will ruin everything?
Because he is like that. Happy birthday, Tyler!
Thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.